Good afternoon. I'm with Ben and Ray from St. Raphael's at the 2018 J.C. Morrissey Classic. St. Raphael's on top of St. Francis of Assisi, coming out in the first round win. Ben, defensively, what were you guys trying to do defensively? What went well to give you guys a victory?
Stop the ball, just don't let him drive easily, and take care of the perimeter.
Offensively, you guys were able to get some buckets?
Yeah, we shot well, and we made some layups, and I think we did good overall on offense, except we turned the ball over way too much. We had to fix that.
All right, St. Francis is a pretty good team. You've
yeah.
learned a few things. What do you want to take from this game and take it over into game two?
Bounce passes,
fake passes.
Anything else that you guys want to, any goals you want to try to take care of? Anything you want to achieve?
Rebound better, make more free throws, and less turnovers.
Score 70.
Score 70. Like that answer. All right, boys, thank you. Congratulations on the victory. Onward to the second round. I'm Ben and Ray from St. Raphael's at the 2018 J.C. Morrissey Classic.